As a member of the board of directors representing the Catholic Church, my personal contribution will be that of representing the Catholic Church's vision and way of practicing dialogue, enriching in this way the common vision of the King Abdallah International Center for Interreligious and Intercultural Dialogue.